be ready to show you my all friends. One day you know that Beaver tried to leave so she kicked off the soccer fans. Along came Blue with the old bad who's gonna recognize that smell. It smells like cinnamon ears that Beaver used to talk about. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor and a privilege to present to you a man, not just any man, a fellow that we call Paclabar. You may or may not know him. His nom de plume Mr. Todd Hooth.